She was a three-time double winner of the SNOC Sportswoman of the Year and the Sports Girl of the Year awards in 1978, 1979, and 1980. SNG was awarded the Public Service Star for her contributions to sports in 1982. She was ranked 7th in a list of Singapore's 50 greatest athletes of the century by the Straits Times in 1999. At the age of 11, SNG first represented Singapore at the 1975 Southeast Asian Peninsular Games, where she won a gold and silver medal. In March 1977, she set a national record with a time of 4:39.9 in the 400-meter freestyle. At the 1977 Southeast Asian Games in November, SNG won 5 gold medals and a silver as she broke 6 meet and 2 Asian Games records. SNG became the first female swimmer to win gold for Singapore and the youngest gold medalist in a women's event in Asian Games history when she set a new Games record time of 4:31.35 in the 400-meter freestyle on December 14, 1978. A day later, she broke the Games record with a time of 9:18.33 in the 800-meter freestyle to clinch another gold medal. At the 1979 Southeast Asian Games, SNG broke 3 games and 3 national records on her way to claiming 5 golds, 2 silvers and a bronze. The 1983 Southeast Asian Games held in Singapore was SNG's final competition before she retired at her peak. She broke the 9-minute barrier, clocking an Asian record time of 8:59.46 in the 800-meter freestyle as she won a total of 10 gold medals. SNG and her family emigrated in Melbourne, Australia after she retired from swimming to focus on her university studies. She graduated with an applied science degree from the Queensland University of Technology in 1987.